An update about the missing Hot Wheels super truck being driven by a dangerous looking man in his late 40s, wearing blue overalls and with a mohawk hairstyle.
Yes, yes.